Chetan Bhagat, the best-selling author, lashed out on Modi government in a series of tweets. He wrote about how the CAB required more education, more consensus building, a lot better wording and frankly better intentions. He also added that the constant upheaval of the social structure will affect the already weakening economy. As for the internet and mobile services being suspended in Assam and some other states of India, Chetan Bhagat said that shutting down internet doesn't shut down the resentment. Bhagat wrote, "Crashing the economy, making jobs vanish, shutting down internet, sending police in libraries. The youth may have patience, but don't test the limits of it." Practice, Twitter reacted to these thoughts of the author.